the incomparable Will Smith!
Okay.
Damn, Terry hurt you playing.
Right. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Don't sue me. Don't sue me, please.
Yeah, I play the Detective Ward, you know, and it was like such a beautiful thing to be able to get back with Dave, and especially in this opportunity. It is such a bizarre world. I mean, I'm sure you can tell a little bit from the trailer, but it's this crazy mashup of like the grit and that hard rated R grime of you know, Training Day, like that kind of vibe, but then smashed with Lord of the Rings, you know?
Well, the great thing about transforming for this character is when someone puts a couch on your face,
yeah,
which is what I called my makeup because it's made of foam. It's impossible not to transform. I read this script and I was so in love with a character who, you know, I love Lord of the Rings. The idea of playing an orc who is trying desperately to be as much like a human being as possible. The idea that I'm playing a guy who just really wants to be liked and yet looks like a monster. I gotta tell you though, driving around downtown LA in a car with the windows open and no lockdown streets, and I'm looking like I look in the movie, The Power of Will Smith. Nobody cares that a monster was driving the car. They're like, Will!
L.A.
Will! LA, Will! It's like, who cares that his chauffeur is a monster?
L.A. don't give a damn.
I feel a bit upset, actually, to be honest.